The tomb of the Triclinium is located in the Banditaccia Necropolis, a large burial ground near the ancient Etruscan city of Cerveteri, which is located northwest of Rome. The tomb is renowned for its well-preserved frescoes that decorate the walls of the Triclinium and other chambers. The tomb is notable for its unique architectural design. The presence of mythological figures and symbols suggests a connection between the earthly and divine realms in Etruscan ideology.